I'm Sister Michelle Manyanga. I belong to the Congregation of the Religious Sisters of the Holy Spirit, and they are founded in the Diocese of Monze. I work with the Diocese of Monze, and I serve as the Diocesan Pastoral Coordinator. And yet at the same time, I also serve as an Assistant Superior General for my congregation. Now, what I do in the Diocese of Monze, in the Diocesan Pastoral Office, I help to organize, to coordinate the various pastoral programs that run in the diocese as the diocese works to expand its evangelization mission. And the coordination that I'm talking about here includes organizing formation and training programs. First of all, for all the pastoral agents that serve in this diocese, in the 24 parishes that are in the Diocese of Monze. And these are priests and religious women, including the laity. So the various programs of training and formation include the religious and priestly trainings for renewal in their ministry, and also programs that enhance the formation of the laity, both in their faith and in their understanding of the Catholic doctrine, and in various aspects, including catechetical, the biblical, liturgical ministries. As we plan here on the diocesan level, we produce a lot of spiritual material that helps them in the management of their small Christian communities and the various ministries that are found in the parishes.
Sister Marcelina Hazele, I'm the Diocesan Education Secretary. This really means that I represent the bishop in the Catholic educational institutions in the diocese. I sit on the boards, I meet some teachers and heads, I try to organize them into heads, associations, and subject teachers. I work with a commission known as the Diocesan Education Commission. My second function is to liaise between the National Education Office in the Catholic Secretariat and the Diocesan Office. From time to time, I'm in contact with them if there's any message, if there's any problem that I need to channel through them to the ministry. That's where I go through. And then I also assist the schools in lobbying for teachers to try and build a Catholic presence in the Catholic schools.